All right, we're here at 4432 Van Horn Avenue here in Los Angeles, 90032. We had a little look underneath the main house and we saw that the plumbing is not done correctly. We're highly recommending that you get a plumber and a general inspector to check the plumbing underneath the house. Preferably a plumber would be a good idea because you want to make sure everything is done properly. We cannot check every pipe in the house. We check the main sewer line. And we're actually running our camera from the 3-inch clean-out located on the outside of the house where the pipe exits the addition. And right now we're actually in the sewer line about 90 feet where we're at the city sewer connection in the middle of the street. So that's the city sewer that you're looking at right over there. As we pull our camera back, there's the connection to the city. We have a short section of concrete pipe over here. Pretty clean. It comes back to some clay piping, 6-inch clay pipe over here. This is in the street as it comes back. Goes back. Pipe again. It's all pretty clear though. It's running in the street towards the property line. There's the 4x6 connection, so we've just come onto the property now. So obviously the pipe's getting a little old, but it's still in fair condition. It's functioning. There's no major breaks, no major roots coming in. Graded pipes, but it is functioning, and that's as much as we can check here. It's pretty clear the line. Careful what you flush down the toilet. We'll go ahead and stop the recording over here.